I believe that the events that caused the financial crisis, the confluence of events, really can't repeat today. And I think that a lot of the things we're doing is too much regulation, trying to solve something that can't occur. And we're trying to create jobs in the United States. We're trying to get this economy going again. And as an employer, I've doubled employment since 2008. But the combination of Dodd-Frank and the Volcker Rule, I'm really not hiring today. I wouldn't touch the Federal Reserve. I have a concern that the Federal Reserve is dangerously close to becoming politicized, and I would hope that that it does not become politicized. It has a function, which is price stability and job. And one I would like to see, we've got $1 trillion of cash sitting abroad that should,
repatriation.
Should be repatriated right. back. With some rules. It should be tied to job creation. States do it all the time. I've been in the business 28 years, and for the vast majority of investors, it's stocks, bonds, and mutual funds, and it's planning for children's education, retirement, and general financial security to believe that, you know, you can get to a point of retirement.